Yep. Gas delivery. Oh, good morning. Oh,
Look at that. My computer's working.
I did the Windows system resume. But now let's make a sandwich. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Good morning. I really want a second day off. Really. Just to sleep a little more.
All right, I don't know how many of you actually know, but I had a simmer that I worked for my uncle, and my uncle is a mechanical engineer, and he specialized with all those machinery that are a lot of hydraulics involved in them, and basically mostly these forklifters, the lifting machines that you can see them everywhere literally. And he taught me a lot of things actually. And right now, when I think about it, he actually paid me really good money for that summer. But the things that I learned around the job were a lot of things. And right now, I'm working with one of those hydraulic pistons as a splitter over here. That is a splitter that we are splitting the wood with. And that thing is a hydraulic piston. It has two cycles, one that pushes the piston outside and one that pushes the piston inside. There is a little, I don't know, a border inside. And you have two hoses that push that thing inside with a lot of pressure. But you have high pressure bolts over here. And apparently this one decided to start leaking. And that is a pretty nice leak, though, if you ask me. I saw it and I immediately turned the machine off and stopped the pressure inside of the hoses. And went to the campground, grabbed the people, and right now we're gonna get out of the woods and probably tighten up. What I think is the problem, my poor engineering opinion, is that probably that bolt ate too much hits from woods and everything and got loose. And just because it's a really high pressure over there, that thing just busted out. Busted out the pressure. And I also got a coffee because I was starting to fall asleep. Literally. I don't know. Jesus Christ. Donuts time.
Yeah, that's.
Good night.